prepare the bread, we will first take half cup of lukewarm water and put 12 grams of dry active yeast into it, or 1 tablespoon, and add 1 teaspoon of sugar into it. Mix this well. After mixing this, we will keep it for 10 minutes to rise up. After 10 minutes, you can see the yeast has foamed up. See how much it has risen. We will now start preparing the bread. We have taken about 500 grams of whole wheat flour. This is approximately 3 cups. Make a hole between. Add now the foamed up yeast into it. And the lukewarm milk,
1 cup.
Salt, 1/2 a teaspoon. Melted butter or oil, 2 tablespoons. We will now knead all these ingredients together, adding water only when required. We have to make a very soft dough out of it. Add water. We have been kneading this for about 10 minutes. It has become soft and spongy. We had added a little bit of water to make it more soft. Now we will make a ball of it and keep the bowl covered with a plastic bag. Let this to rise for about 2 hours and keep it in a warm place. After 2 hours, let's remove the cover. Our dough has risen enough. It has become double to what it was earlier. Let's now knead it a little bit more for about 2 minutes. You may require a little bit of more flour. Let's now grease the tin with the oil on all the 4 sides and sprinkle a little bit of flour over it. We have to completely coat the tin with the flour. We have properly coated the tin with the flour. Let's remove the excess of flour from it. And now make a log shape of the dough that we had prepared. We'll place this. Make a little bit of distance from the walls, it will itself expand. Dab this out to remove the air from it. Cover this up with a polythene and keep it in the refrigerator overnight. We will take it out from the refrigerator 2 hours before baking it. We have taken out the dough from the fridge since 2 hours. This will now go into the microwave. Keep a glass of water in the microwave so that the bread retains its moisture. Keep the microwave on high power for 5 minutes. Minutes are over. Let's have a look if the bread has been baked properly. the toothpick has come out clean. Let's take it out. It's too hot. We will keep it on a rack so that it cools down. And look, it is making a hollow sound. That means the bread has been baked properly. After it cools down, we will then cut it.
It's very soft and spongy.
So our bread is ready to serve. You can serve it baked with butter or honey. Thanks for watching the video. Bye for now from Recipes You Like.